Let's get him!
Hello.
But you can only take one. That's a good thing this work was found in the top. Just take a look at it. Wow.
What's going on?
The 100 footages. Because the word
Because one starts with G, but I don't give a crap about that.
Guys!
And that's how I'm no longer a letter anymore. Now, you will be eliminated,
you know,
and it's time
another
finally met
like hiding
in the
bush or hiding
in the
water.
Did
the
bush call?
I need to meet you soon at the Bermuda Triangle. You will pay for this.
Do you have any rand brushing?
3 hours of digging later.
Wait, you can't do it! Our absolute devil children's spot! You can't do that! Shoot it!
Clover and dairy products are always close at hand. At your own front door at the corner store, look for the Cloverland Dairy brand. Cloverland Dairy products are always in demand. They come to you fresh as morning dew. Look for the Cloverland Dairy brand.
I heard that when the boat gets too close to that triangle place, they are aliens living there. So, You characters and letters are gonna get sucked by the whirlpool, and we are gonna take over your stupid arcade park.
Welcome to the cake and bacon. What can I get you? Get
them your name is cake and bacon, so I can't exactly order the veal parmesan, can I?
And what can I get
quick
for you, honey?
Quickly, make a word before those kids.
Timmy Turner. Oh, and a mango ice tea.
Please hurry.
Is Death to Timmy Turner on the menu?
If it is, count me in.
How about three orders of cake and bacon? And you're in luck. Bear attack victims get 10% off.
Well, it seems we all share
that's
a common
a
bond.
Really?
Because
you like veal parmesan too?
A purple
I think he was referring to our mutual hatred of Timmy Turner.
You also have a gun to bring it home.
Isn't that right, Flipsy?
Indeed I was. He's the bane of my existence.
Mine too.
Really? Same with me.
Don't calm down. You're getting cake on your creepy metal face. You know, maybe the three of us should form a team. With my brains, your anger problem, and your creepy metal face, we might be able to destroy Turner!
You're right! United, nothing can stop us!
Except maybe that bear.
From this moment on, we are one! Bound by a common enemy, we will join forces and contribute equally!
Could you guys pick up the check? I left my wallet in my swim diver.
Those chicken nuggets are disgusting. 0 out of 10. Oh, and by the way, where the heck is Chef PP?
Okay, guys, I have something to tell you from the bottom of my heart. It's something very important, okay?
What is it? This better be good.
Let me start off by saying, I, Chef PP, I have won the lottery. Yes, I have won the lottery. 237 million, to be exact. And from the bottom of my heart, I've been wanting to say to all of you...
I hate birds. They're so useless.
All right, Chef Pee-Pee, I'll see you in space!
Aha. Would you look at that? The 150th episode is here. Well, enjoy this special episode.
A.A.I.
Alphabet Arcade Park Insanity.
Find your dreams untrue, and I wonder if you know what it means, what it means, and I wonder.
It's very loud. Settle down, you classy rats. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and anyone else out there, we are finally at the record of the anniversary of the Ottawa special. Do you know this means? We are in the 150th episode of the Alphabet Arcade Park Insanity, the Ottawa Trip Special. Well, everyone, the arcade park has gone to popular for months, and the total of building words are 101. This show is about to get even more discovery and a lot better. But there are more episodes of the A.A.I. Also, I really heard that the Spartans are coming to us, and they say destroy the Alphabet Arcade Park Insanity. So that means we need to build 3 new words to get rid of those stupid Spartans. So letters or arcaders, got any ideas of yours?
I.
E.
A.
Idea.
Incredible job. The word idea means when your light bulb shines light at the top of the head when you had an idea. Wait, I got an idea to get rid of those Spartans.
Oh.
stats and ideas. The word high means when you go up in the sky or go to the top of any building outside or inside.
Make your choice.
Oh no, not again. Another scary word is here. You know everybody, this word is not meant to learn this, but I'm afraid that the word da means when you stop living while your soul will become a ghost while a body is in the graveyard, but the good thing is, the word da means another word for dice to roll.
Huh? The TV is broken? Well, guess what, guys? There will be more scenes during the Ottawa trip special. So, stay tuned for episode 7 to find out more about us or the arcade park.